I got three zombies after me.
Well, I think I got a ton of them too. We got popping pills in here.
Yeah, just come back over to me, will you?
Okay. Oh, you're gonna like this over here. I'm coming back.
Yeah, let's just kind of try to stick together a little bit. It just makes for better video all together.
You need assistance? Oh shoot, I need them.
Taking two hits now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Grab my club, beat him. You know, I left a spike club for you in the... Where'd your bike at?
I did not fence there.
I left you two different clubs in that bike. There's all these bags to loot and stuff. I hear more zombies.
No.
Stuck on the front porch here. Now there's one in the door. Oh wow, she just got through. How are they missing? Oh, come on! She's got painkillers on her, you little junkie! Yeah, take that. Nothing. A lot of zombies in here. Right. You around?
I'm coming. Are you in here somewhere in this car place?
Yeah.
Must be.
Grabbing stuff right now in the back.
They must be in.
You didn't bring any forked iron. Yeah, there's a nurse. She's
I
almost
did.
Done. She's almost through, I mean. I killed her. Gas barrels.
Gas?
Yeah, I can make gas. Okay. Office chair. Two mechanical parts out of that. Nothing on that. Dead body. Airdrop. How close is that to us?
I don't know. Which one is solid?
Maybe there's some beer in that.
I have beer on me if you need any.
I don't. I'm just saying.
I think. Yeah.
Scrap. Find anything else? Did you go in these rooms?
Oh, the airdrop's not that far. You can see it. I didn't grab those empty doors.
There's a toilet and there's a bathroom in here. Nothing in that suitcase. Dirty water, I'm not even messing with. Bandages. think you looted anything in here, did you?
No.
Maybe we find a pipe wrench in this bathroom. Can.
Can of worms.
Splint. Oh, I found a couple of turds. Here's a box in here. A crate. Working stiff. Do you have any room?
Yeah, never mind. Gotta go to my bike.
There's a ladder in here somewhere.
The mechanical parts, oil, electronical parts. Oh my gosh, just a bunch of nonsense.
Alright, go to the roof. See if there's anything up here. Cooler over here. See if I can make this jump. Ah, oh, there we go. Two potatoes. Sorry, springs.
You want me to go to the airdrop?
Where's that? Take a look. Yeah, it's not that far. It should be alright.
Should be.
No room. Okay. Just tell me what you get.
Okay. A lot of roads going this way.
Yeah, we'll have to check it out.
There's a house over here or something.
We can check it out when we're leaving town. Okay, don't need that.
There's a lot of pigs over here. Alright, mostly medical supplies, painkiller, first aid, antibiotics, and sniper rifle stock.
Okay.
That's it.
Sounds good.
Nothing too crazy.
My inventory's already pretty damn full, but I can throw some things away. I'm gonna go up to the corner here. You can meet me on the corner. See what's up here.
Okay.
There is a.
I'm just trying.
There's a passing gas right here.
Oh yeah, passing gas.
Oh, shit.
Some of this stuff they name here. There's a lot of pigs over here and deer.
There's a lot of deers over here too. This is a good area right now. A lot of zombies though too. Yeah.
There's a lot of zombies.
One's trying to break out the door. We'll let him break out so we can break in. Missed. Oh my goodness. How did I miss him? Then he hit me. It's like I can't see the crosshairs tonight or something.
I know, they do that. There's a zombie coming behind you.
Yep.
Well, this one doesn't seem to... Oops.
Alright, they got through the door, so they broke out. They went crawling.
Oh shit, where?
I got it. On the side of the building here.
Oh, scary.
I tried.
Let's see what they're doing.
Wow, a lot of gas grills I've got in this town.
I'm 10. Where?
They're probably in the building. Are you in the building?
No.
I'm going in the building right now. Yeah, she's trying to get out.
Oh, there she is. It's because I chopped her up a little bit.
Did that scare you?
No.
Arrows. Not that we need any of those.
I know.
I was hoping for a...
Well, we do.
I was hoping for a... What do you call it? Chemistry station? Ooh, look there. There's a working stiff box down here. Got an axe. Higher level than mine. Good. Coffee. That'll work you water. Football helmet. Gonna dump these clothes, I think. Grab a bunch of this stuff, make some room. Oh, there is a workbench here. I was hoping for a chemistry station, but that's a steel.
Okay,
I picked up a steel fire axe.
Yeah. Where did I put my?
Did you even check in here? No, not yet. How much room do you have, inventory-wise?
Not very much.
So there's another box in here. It's empty. Empty. Everything's empty here. Rocket launcher? Do you know the rocket launcher schematic?
No, I don't think so.
Alright, I'm gonna put it on your bike. So let's see, I'm gonna see how far we're actually from our base. Didn't it seem like it took that long to get here?
No.
Alright, so let's take a look. We are.
I just refueled your mini bike for you.
It's not that far. Like straight down almost. Mm-hmm. Oh, you did? Is there any gas left over?
I did.
In any of the things? Empty. No, it's fine.
Oh, shoot. I'm sorry. My ferret. Ooh. I hear something. If it's you.
Maybe I can get 3 mechanical parts out of this. There's 2. Okay. So you said there's a poppin' pillows in town.
There is. Not that far from here either.
Alright. Because there's a lot of stuff I can just dump. Honestly. Which bike's mine, do you know?
I got a... That one's mine. The one that you're in right now, that one's mine.
That's fine.
It's the crappy.
Here. That moldy bread, moldy sandwiches, I dumped that out of your bike.
Oh, you did? I didn't even notice it was in there.
Okay, let's see. I'll do that. And that. Alright, I took all the meat, because we're just going to combine it.
Okay, that's fine.
So we don't waste space.
No. Oh, yeah.
And...
Uh-oh. I do the wrong one.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.
Okay, let's see.